even heard of. We find it. We get out there on the road, we play our new song. And everybody seems to like this one, but.
There's no but.
Don't nobody get it like they do right here at home. This, but back then, there was a blues joint about every two blocks. Everybody was going out every night listening to blues. Those were good times. Gave us, well, first of all, we were working all the time. We were doing 300 shows a year back then.
God without ever your leaving soul, town Johnny at all. Nitro!
Right there in the city. Maybe we'd go to Marin or Oakland or something like that once in a while, but that was 300 shows a year hanging around the neighborhood. Good time. You know, our favorite place to play though was North Beach.
Salute!
Now, you know about North Beach, right? It's famous for, you go back in time a little bit with the beat poets and writers, musicians, artists, maniacs, drunken maniacs of all types lived, worked, and died in that neighborhood. And we were there in the 90s, you know, it was a whole lot of fun. I remember there was 3 blues bars on one block on Grant Street.
Yep.
And the Lost and Found, the Grand Green, and the Saloon.
Saloon's still there!
And we used to play all them joints. And I remember at the end of my gig at night, a lot of times I wouldn't even bother taking my stuff home. I would just roll it down the street to the next place. Sneak it in the corner there, and while I was there, I usually knew the bartender and usually sit around and have a couple after-hours drinks, you know. A lot of fun. I liked it so much down that neighborhood, when I got a rare night off, that's where you find me. I'll be down there in the North Beach bugging one of my friends like Johnny Nitro.
Yeah! Later.
I talked to myself before I went out there on my night off. You know, I'd say, Tommy, now tonight you gotta be a good boy, all right? Now go down here, have a couple beers, play some blues, and call it a night early.
All my nasty habits!
I never did call it a night early. I never did even once, you know. I started wondering, maybe the ghosts of all of those people that lived and died in that neighborhood were still around. Maybe the spirits are still lingering around. And they'd see me coming. And they'd say, oh, here comes Tommy. Let's take him out for a spin. They proceed to run me around that neighborhood. All kind of strange things would happen. And, you know. The other thing I remember about those days is the word was ride. Johnny Ace brought it to the neighborhood from New York City. And when something good happened, you'd say, ride! If the band was really cooking, somebody on the bandstand or somebody in the crowd would say, ride, boys,
ride!
Well, I had good intentions when I started out. There's no going back. Ride this out. I'm a spirit's madman and ravens of the night. I know I'm doing wrong, but it feels so right. Thank you. like Emerson on the piano. Amplifier. I always thought that was true.